to grace from glory to glory. In between glories, you change colors. In between glories, you humble yourself. Because you're getting ready to come into the next realm of glory. This is your secret preparation. Ain't nobody's business. Clark Kent didn't go into the phone booth to show up. It was his secret place of transition to go into the next dimension. So when all hell is breaking loose on your job, you don't even have to tell them that you are crazy. Your secret chamber. And God says, I am the God who will hear in secret and reward you openly. That's what's wrong, you two. You two high-minded. You two cute. You two self-righteous. You two dignified. God said, look. God didn't just say, I hate pride. He said, I hate a proud look. He said, don't be standing up in my face acting like you've got it all together. Share my glory with another. You've got nothing to be proud of. Humble yourself. Tell somebody, say, I'm about to get down. 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 For what God is about to do in my life, I gotta get down. And weak in my flesh. The reason my old ways are taking over, the reason my old habits are coming back to haunt me, is that I'm trying to fight a spiritual battle in my flesh. But if I would change my garments, I don't know who I'm preaching to, but somebody in this room is about to shift. For the kill, but God has given you some instructions how to defeat the enemy in your life. And God said, if you stop walking around like you had it together and get down on the floor, no weapon.
Church choir, you can stand right where you are. Song says, I do.
I do.
Let's say that again.
I really do.